It's difficult to catch a prey underwater. Most of aquatic animals expand their buccopharyngeal cavity and they suck up the water, and it's very efficient. But snake, they cannot do that. They use two different strategies depending on the species. The first one is a strike like that, a frontal strike. And the other one is a strike like that, lateral strike. And so you can imagine that when you're chasing a prey underwater, the physics, the aerodynamics related with the two strategies are different. We 3D printed head shape of snakes, actually, and we built a setup to measure the forces that applied on the head, depending on the shape. Some have head shape that is like triangular, very short and robust, and other ones, they have a very long and thin head. We try to have an experiment that allowed us to measure the forces of both the frontal strike and the lateral strike to see if, for example, like the big heavy shape were related with one strategy and the long and thin with another one. And it appears that snakes do whatever they want. They don't care about physics, actually.